Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my dear brothers and sisters. Welcome to this quick episode on the go with this wonderful event happened with the best of Allah's creation, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he visited an ill person, mareed. And then he noticed that he was so tiny, becoming so small and so skinny. He told him, what did you say? He asked him, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam asked the ill person, what did you ask Allah? What did you say? He said, I asked Allah, oh Allah, ma kunta mu'adhibi bihi fi al-akhirah, qaddimhu li fi al-dunya. Whatever, ya Allah, a punishment for me in the hereafter, ya Allah, make it in this life for me, he said. So advance it in this life. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to him, لا تطيقه أو لا تستطيعه. You can't handle it. Just say, اللهم ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. Which is in Surah Al-Baqarah. Al-Baqarah verse number 201. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. My Lord, my God, oh Allah, give us good in this life. Give us good in the hereafter. وقنا عذاب النار. Guard us from the punishment of the fire. So my dear brothers and sisters, never ask Allah's punishment. Never ask Allah to reduce the punishment. Always ask Allah the relief and to give you good and to give you forgiveness and to deal with you according to Allah's mercy and generosity. This actually the dealing with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We cannot handle the punishment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We cannot handle punishment, which is called, even if you want to name it, kaf, rabbani. Rabbani slab means a slab coming caused by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So therefore, my dear brothers and sisters, ask Allah with this dua. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. May Allah keep loving you for another episode on the go. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.